Now, they lost and I find it. We leave them astounded, asking me how you so fly, but you still so grounded. I replied, I died inside, resurrected a beast. Leave them deceased, music's in my jeans like a crease. Got a capiche, hungry as hell, trying to eat now. Success is the only thing that can complete us. Grinding the freest, the beat knocking like a fetus.
Close your eyes, lovely.
Open up your ears so you can see this. Now I've accepted I'm not from the hood, cause selling crack and busting gas don't make my raps good. See, this is me, hello GIC, repping MD to the fullest. Push us to the limit, but never pull us now. I can't wait till I see my name in neon. The fly shit I be on, flowing for eons. Every day I take chances, Celine Dion. Said every day I take chances, Celine Dion. Let's get I'm a diamond in the rough, but I sound like disco. Surrounded by greasy people like I dash them at Crisco. I haven't shined, yes, tell me where does the risk go? Up a million percent.
Hey up guys, welcome back to the channel. And as always, thanks for joining me. Today, we're going after that dinosaur again. Yep. Elusive sturgeon that I just can't seem to put on the bank. Had it in the swim feeding in the last session, but sadly, no take. In actual fact, a tiny little mirror of about 3.5 pounds decided to take a double 14 mil hard spicy sausage pellet. But you know, things are looking good today. It's very overcast, weather's in my favor, got a nice southwesterly wind, all things that, you know, giving me good omens, so keep fingers and toes crossed. I'm gonna get the rods out now. As usual, I'm fishing two on here. A little bit different to the previous sessions. I'm fishing the left-hand rod down towards the far end of the lake, under the tree line. I've seen a couple of really, really good fish showing, fish boshing out left, right, and center over there. Then the right rod, I'm putting about 2-3 rod lengths in front of me, where I keep seeing the sturgeon patrol session after session. I'm gonna get the rods out now, check back with you guys in a little bit, let you know how I'm getting on. Right, so I've got both the rods out now. I've got a left-hand rod towards the far end of the lake, underneath the tree line, with a couple of scattered 15 mil boilies, fishing double 40 mil boily for the hook bait. Went down with a nice little bang, very, very happy with the way it's gone. The right rod, like I said, I was going to fish a couple of rod lengths out in front of me, where I've seen that sturgeon every single time I've been here pass and the tail come up. So I've put out quite a sizable bed of squid and sweet strawberry boily. I'm going to get myself a brew now, but if anything materialises, I'll get back to you. Just gone, and on the end of it we have this lovely little mirror. Not gonna bother weighing him, just get him back, see if we can't get something a little bigger, eh? Well guys, shortly after the first one, number two has graced the bank. Got this lovely dark chestnut common. Right, old warrior, let's get him back. Hopefully we'll carry this on and get a few more. Right, two of it at the bank now, about that little mirror, and then that really dark, lovely golden common. Both taken on the double 40 mil hard pellets over the heavily baited area that I'd positioned at the end of what I believe to be the sturgeon's patrol route. You know, ideally, baited that area up to get the sturgeon, so that's what I've come for. But you know, can't complain. One change I have made, I swapped one of the spicy sausage pellets out for a 40 mil halibut pellet. Just got the rod back out now. Hopefully, might be able to do a couple more bites before the session ends. I'm gonna get the rod that I put down the right hand margin rebaited and I'm back out there. With any luck, alarms will zing off again. You'll be the first to know.
They're in the net.
Number three is at the bank. We have this lovely 12 pound mirror. Getting bigger, that's what we want. Let's get him back. Hey, wouldn't you know it? The right hand rod's just pinged. I have this stunning, pretty little mirror on the end of it. Woo! Scale perfect. Let's get him back. See if there ain't another couple of bites left in the session, eh? Well, it's four fish that are at the bank now. All carp. Pretty similar to the last session, actually, which is a complete contrast to the first two sessions. Being that the first two sessions, there was only one fish under a double, including that lovely 21 pound, 3 ounce common. Last two sessions, I've only had two fish that have been in double figures. I don't really know what to make of it. Oh, the hook bait size is to try and negate the smaller fish. Seems to have had the opposite effect. You know, I don't really want to go down to smaller hook baits. There's a couple of anglers on the lake today been being plagued by bream and eyed and other little nuisance fish. So, you know, get rods back out now. See if we can't get through these smaller fish and get onto something a little bit bigger. Who knows? Maybe even that sturgeon. Fingers crossed, eh? Well, session four has just coming to a close now. Five carp at the bank today. Lost one, but that's how it goes. Still no sturgeon. I knew it wasn't going to be easy. Just means I've got to come back, try again. I think next time I'm going to try the opposite bank. But I mean, all in all, I've had a great day. I always do here. Can't complain when five carp at the bank, can you? Till next time, guys. See you again. Tight lines.